Players, coaches, parents, on behalf of Corrigan Sports and our entire team, thank you for being here this weekend, for going to the tryouts, for working through all the changes in schedules, not only for our event, but for everything this summer with this sport. And we're glad that you at least got an opportunity to play. And I hope, win or lose, this was a memorable experience and it will help you improve as a player. Thank you. We'd like to take a few minutes to recognize the teams that won the command division and the highlight division, and the athletes who were identified as being on the all-tournament team for this regional on Saturday and Sunday. So for the command division, can I have Coach Wes Speaks please come up? Coach Speaks still here. On behalf of Corrigan Sports, thank you for leading the Washington, D.C. this weekend and winning the Command Division title. We'd like to recognize the following athletes who were selected to the All-Regional team for their play this weekend. From the South team, number 2, Ladd Harper. From the Baltimore team, number 1, McCabe Millen. From the Baltimore team, number 2, Wyatt Hoddle. From the Baltimore team, number 16, Casey Heath. From the DC team, number 10, Nate Kabiri. DC team number 15, Larry Horning. And the most valuable player of the regional from Washington, DC team, number 12, Colin Byrne. Yeah.